The Chart.js framework makes it very easy to create bar charts, line charts, pie charts, and a few other types of charts. In this course, we're going to take a look at the Chart.js JavaScript framework to help us create our own charts using just a few lines of JavaScript code.